I'm not going to be able to stay here long because this fire is spreading, but everything behind me right now is the forest that I've been working to protect for the last 13 years. It's burning like this every day. There are literally millions of animals in this forest that cannot escape right now.
I think that people don't understand. They think that animals live in a forest and that's the end of the story, but it's, you know, animals are creating these forests. The animals are carrying seeds. The animals are pollinating flowers. They're moving things around. Everything is interconnected, and the animals have created the forests that have allowed us to live on this planet.
Each year in the dry season on the sides of the Trans-Amazon Highway, we're seeing more and more of this burning, where entire forests are being leveled for farmland, and a lot of this is just going to become cattle pasture. But when you have primary forests being burnt to the ground like this, you have entire communities of plants and animals dying out. Reptiles, amphibians, birds, mammals, unbelievable amounts of insects, lichens, bromeliads, trees, and a lot of species that are here potentially haven't been surveyed by science. So as this all burns, we don't even know what we're losing.
Every square acre of land in the Amazon has millions and millions of animals on it. A single tree can have 5,000 species of ants. I mean, it is so incredibly biodiverse that to explain it to someone that's never been there, they don't believe it. The forest is their world. So as these forests burn, everyone's talking about the climate, everyone's talking about resources for humans, but the thing that really rips my heart out is the fact that I've seen these forests burning and there's tens of millions of animals in there and there's nowhere for them to go. I mean, to me, just the absolute intelligence of them and the vastly complex significance of the ecosystems they create is what really resonates with me. To me, I mean, the fact that we're allowing, you know, there's 50% less wildlife on Earth than there was 40 years ago is just, you know, just unacceptable. It's just heartbreaking. One of the best ways that we can protect animals is to protect healthy rainforests, which will ensure the resiliency of the Amazon and keep the moisture cycle healthy so that this biome can keep providing for us and the animals.
This is a system that we all depend on. We have all the resources we need to stop this from happening. We cannot keep losing ecosystem like this. We're the last generation that's going to have the opportunity.
Si amas a los animales, suscríbete.